should be, because what he's done here.
I agree.
45 yards.
Outstanding.
Boswell's kick. Wynn's got a help, man. It doesn't bend it enough. 0 for 2 for the day. When it rains, it pours. And when it's windy, you miss kicks, I guess. Just not anything. Nothing is going well.
So with Buffalo having this one in hand, we're going to take it to a more competitive matchup. L.A. Chargers and the Cleveland Browns. Back and forth we go. Let's join the announcers at that with Greg Gumbel, Adam Archuleta, and A.J. Ross.
Kelly, who is, you know, his intent in the offseason was he wanted to run more physical. He wanted to work on his strength, his power, his speed. And there is a definite difference. Kelly is more of a downhill runner, and Eckler is a very unique back of his own.
Once again, Kelly breaking one tackle in the backfield and brought down just a little short of the 20-yard line.